Few cars better exemplify the do more for less mantra than the Hyundai Genesis. And for 2015, it's all new. Now this new Genesis looks better, rides better, and offers some serious technology that other, more premium manufacturers just aren't. It's true, Hyundai tested on the Nürburgring and consulted with Lotus engineers for driving dynamics, but what really stands out for the Genesis is just how much of a luxury car it feels like.
I think the biggest takeaway for this new Genesis is just how smooth and comfortable the ride is. Whether you have the V6 or that bigger, more powerful V8, you really just feel totally isolated from the road. I mean that in a good way. It's just so quiet and relaxed. It's just a very pleasant environment to drive in. Really just a level of refinement that you don't really see at this price point.
Now there's plenty more to discover about the 2015 Hyundai Genesis, so keep it tuned to Motor Week.